everyone. It's me, Erica, again. I feel like the light is really good. I don't know if I can close it some more. Maybe it's coming through my window. Hey, everyone. It's me, Erica, today. I'm coming on today to show you guys some gifts that I have been making. I haven't really bought any new yarn. I've been using yarn in my stash for a while, so it's kind of been nice using what I have, because I actually have a lot, so I don't need to buy any for quite a long time, but let you guys like to see what I've been up to and what I've been making. First blanket I'm going to show you is one of the biggest ones I've ever made. It is made out of the Burnett Mix Home. I don't know if anybody's ever seen any of these. These are the ones that have like the different textures in them. They have like three different textures. Like there's a knotted yarn in this one, then there's like a solid one, and then there's like a fuzzy one. So it's like three different textures in one ball.